The movie was good. I think it's a very realistic look at what modern relationships are all about. I think it's very, very nice. Very nice movie. I really like it.
Script and acting of Kareena.
Yeah, Kareena was good. I like Swara Bhaskar. Was very realistic and very, very contemporarily shown. The costumes were selected also very well. The concept was very nice. And that, you know, a modern woman can explore her sexuality, that was shown something, you know, like very radical and a nice move. Yeah, I didn't. Direction was okay. I think the movie had a very strong concept, and it was very realistic. I think that's why it kind of emotionally touches you. Yeah, I think I would give about 3.5 to 4 stars.
Yeah. It was very okay. Swara's acting was good. The movie was very okay. We expected way too much from the film actually. So yeah, it was very okay. Hanji. No, not at all. Nothing like that. Bilkul paise kuch nahi. Nothing. It was very okay. It was too much for the Hindi movie, but yeah, it was okay. Didn't like the movie. Like that. 3 out of 5. Okay.
So okay, like it. Achhi tha movie sir. Swara, the comedy punches was good one. The Swara and this Kareena man.
What about Gali sir?
No, it's a nowadays in 21st century, it's awkward. So normally that I would do better.
Direction and script ki baat ki jaye, kitna relate kar paya aap?
Sir, direction aur script ki baat ki jaye, sir, movie matlab achhi ekdam cast, matlab story ke pura achhi kiya hua tha sir, usme stars aur
story.
4 stars sir. Welcome sir.
It was good. Like the story was plain, but the acting was good and the feel was good. Like it was a fun movie. I think Kareena and Swara. Like Swara got the best dialogues and everything. So.
Yeah.
It's good. I think we are above that age. Like it doesn't affect that much now. Script was good. It was a simple story and it was predictable story. But the movie was good. Like well made. Yeah. 3.5.
Picture बहुत अच्छी थी. बहुत जबरदस्त पिक्चर थी. अच्छी पिक्चर थी. ज़बरदस्त इसलिए बोल सकती हूँ कि आजकल के जो यूथ नहीं बिकॉज आज तक का जो ट्रेंड था एक दिमाग में कि लड़के 2, 3, 4 डाइवोर्स ले सकते हैं, डिसीजन चेंज कर सकते हैं इवन आफ्टर हैविंग किड्स. लड़कियों को नहीं है, उनके 2 या 3 बच्चे हो गए उनके लिए उनको जीना है. बट नहीं, ऐसा नहीं है. बिकॉज अल्टीमेटली हस्बैंड एंड वाइफ को ही, पार्टनर्स को जीना होता है. सो दे शुड बी ओपन with everything. If they are comfortable, they should go for it.
सबसे बेस्ट कौन लगा? करीना, सोनम एंड स्वरा. सबसे बेस्ट किसकी एक्टिंग लगी?
अपनी अपनी जगह पर सब सही थे. करीना को थोड़ा सा पहले बहुत ज़्यादा ईगोइस्टिक एंड आउटगोइंग बताया, बट मिड में वो थोड़ा गिव अप कर देती है. गिव अप भी क्यों करती है? ऑडियंस शुड अंडरस्टैंड, जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द फैमिली. दैट गाय वॉज वेरी परफेक्ट. अगर थोड़ा सा इधर उधर उसको लगता तो शी वुड हैव नॉट गिवन सो मच एफर्ट एंड टाइम. उसने दिया एंड साइड बाय साइड वो अपनी फैमिली को भी उसने साथ में ले आई. द थिंग इज दैट वे
मैच्योर.
नो, इट वॉज वेरी मच सूटेबल फॉर द सिचुएशन एंड फॉर द दिस. गालीज वालीज कोई वल्गर नहीं लगी. हैज टू बी देयर. आई थिंक 5.
थैंक यू सो मच. ओके.
Awesome. I enjoyed a lot. So, yeah, Swara was awesome. Swara बहुत मज़ेदार था उसका role. And everything was good. But the last song, like both main songs they kept at the end. If they could have keep it in between, that will be like
in the middle.
Galis is okay. Like nowadays people enjoy that. If they are not cutting that, some are like, it's okay, we are okay. Because anyhow they have given it A. Anyhow the kids are not going to come. So it's good anyhow.
What about direction and script?
Awesome. Perfect.
If they start going to check out of 5?
Out of 5, 4.7. 4.7, oh, not 1.7.
Thank you so much. So ma'am,
how did you feel? Achieved.
सोनम करीना बहुत.
खास है कि भाई एक लड़की का जैसे उसकी सेटिंग नहीं हो पा रही थी, अच्छी करवाई उन्होंने मिलके, एक पेरेंट्स को इंट्रोड्यूस करा के मिलाया उनको आपस में. वो बहुत अच्छा है।
जी ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है, देख सकते फैम एक देर आर लेस सीन्स विच वी थिंक दे आर मोर बट यस ही इज माई मोस्ट एंड वी कैन सी इट विद फैमिली ऑल्सो। यस यस श्योर, इट वॉज वेरी गुड मूवी एंड फैमिली के साथ देखी जा सकती है, ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है इसमें।
4 स्टार।
Dressing sense was so good, obviously, but the storyline was also very good. I really like that how ladkiyon ko bataya gaya hai ki it's not necessary ki har cheez society ki mani jaye, jaise ki shaadi hai ye age pe karni hai, zaruri nahi hai. If it doesn't feel right, you don't need to do it. So that is what is shown, and that is more good because her best friends are seen supporting her in spite of all the fights they have. So that is something very real, kuch artificial nahi hai. Aajkal ki life mein sabka hota hai. To bas ye screen mein bataya gaya, which is very good. Har ek ladki and ladke ko bhi dekhna
chahiye.
Anything you
dislike?
Sorry?
Anything you dislike about this movie?
No, I liked every aspect. It was nothing, you know, out of context or anything. It was very good.
Four. Yeah, movie was very nice, fantastic, and it was a nice message for girls' friendship. Acting of Kareena, Sonam, and Sakshi, three of them were very nice.
What is the best part of the film?
Best part that they've shown their friendship still is forever like that. Sakshi ne jo galiyan di. क्योंकि उसका रोल वैसा है तो ओके फाइन ठीक है। आज की यूथ को करना चाहिए बिकॉज एक्चुअली जो दिखाया है दैट इज गोइंग ऑन, दिस इज ओनली गोइंग ऑन मोस्टली। डायरेक्शन फिल्म वेरी नाइस। मुझे बेस्ट पार्ट ये लगा कि वो जो चौथी जो फ्रेंड है ना उसके, जब वो मतलब भाग के शादी करती हैं तो इसलिए अपने पापा से वो नहीं मिलती, तो उसके पापा जब आते हैं अपने नाती से मिलने खेलते हैं, इट वाज वेरी टची मोमेंट। सॉन्ग्स वर नाइस, तरीफा। हाँ ऑफ कोर्स मैं तो चाहूँगी कि वो देखें बिकॉज इट इज़ वेरी नाइस मोटिवेशन टू वॉच दिस मूवी, बिकॉज में कुछ सीखना भी था एंड कुछ सीखना था इसमें, लाइक it was the best thing that friendship ke upar hai and relation ke upar hai ki itna importance aur value deni chahiye. Out of 5, 5 out of 5.
Thank you so much.